I thought to call this project the House of the Four Horizons, both in the physical and the cultural sense. The design, in fact, found its main inspiration in its California location. While working on it, I was considering the traditional California architecture, such as the one of the beautiful wood barns of Northern California, but also the modernistic tradition expressed by architects such as Eames, Neutra, or Rudolf Schindler. But California is also a region at the intersection between Western civilization and Oriental sensibilities. From Europe, and Italy in particular, I've brought with me a certain preoccupation with geometric proportions, as well as memories of medieval and Renaissance courtyards and cloisters. Also, a desire to get involved with the design of custom-made furniture and lighting fixtures. From the Orient, and in particular from Japanese architecture, I've tried to retrieve its sense of lightness, the spatial asymmetries, and the delicate relationships between indoor and outdoor spaces, so evident in buildings such as the Katsura Palace in Kyoto. I had the opportunity to apply these ideas in a previous project, the winning design of the Palos Verdes Art Center competition in Los Angeles. By coincidence, the site, like that of the Stiburon House, was a gently sloping terrain in the shape of a triangle. As in the Stiburon House, the building was kept to one story and punctuated by a series of interior courtyards. The site is shaped as a triangle that slopes gently towards the beach. The main concept of the project is to make a building which is organized according to the four cardinal points, which in the case of the site are west in this direction, north, east, and south. I wanted to strongly reinforce an axis from the entry point to the site to the beach. And this axis was going to be the main public access of the building. Along the axis there is an interior garden, courtyard, around which they are laid down these four pavilions directed towards the four cardinal points. So at the on the west side we have the pavilion with the garage and the services. On the north side the master bedroom pavilion. On the east side the living room, dining room areas. And at the entry point the guest wing pavilion, which has a certain autonomy in relationship to the other areas. This disposition creates four different exterior domains, which correspond to four different gardens. On the east, where the driveway is, there is an orchard garden, terrace up towards the hill. On the north side, a Japanese style garden, which is private domain of the master bedrooms. On the south side, a flower garden organized along linear wood decks. And finally, on the east side, facing the bay, a deck, a wood deck with planters that steps down towards the beach.